all-time favorite RPG? No, don't need it. You know what? I try and spread word about this game as much as I possibly can. And it saddens me how many people have still not played it. It also saddens me at how rare it is now. You can barely ever find a copy for cheap anymore. I love it. They're just pressing nothing, and they're doing everything. See that noise? Hell yeah. Oh, there's a ship. Pirates!
Thank you. Let's go!
Okay. In this game, it's very important that you find all the treasure chests to get the best rank. So, I'll be looking everywhere I possibly can. And I would edit out the random battles if I know anything about proper editing. Infest. Well, go fuck yourself.
Dispose of them.
Oh my god. His voice is so tame. Stop with the critical hits! Ow. You can tell the difference in their weapon color. That's the element, like red, fire, green, magic. I don't fucking know. But it's an elemental difference that you can equip to your weapons to make them stronger against enemies and other elements. Yeah! Take that! You know, you've played RPGs before. No, I can't do it yet, no. Healing spell. Oh. There's another chest. There are some places where you have to be extra careful. If you miss a chest, you'll never be able to get it back again, so look around. And this is one of those spots. Sorry, I can't make you kill the almost dead ones, but you don't do very much damage right now. You wasted that. Oh, come on. Die.
Here goes!
was your least.
Fire spell. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. I was going up here. I have to go the other way. No. No chests. Shut up, Alfonso, you little pussy. Yeah, as you can tell, we play these games a lot. Vice, you be that badass. another thing about this game. The boss music. You'll see. Skills. Yeah. Suck it up. Shit! That'd be kind of scary to wake up to. That chime, it's important you do that chime every single time one of those questions come up, or you won't get the 100%. And I'll be trying to 100% this game. I've done it before. It's a lot better. Separates this game from the rest is the characterization. Even if it's just a minor character, I care about everybody in this game. And that's not what I can say about a lot of other RPGs. Skipped over more people. Oh well. There's also more stuff you gotta look look out for, which you'll see in a bit. Discoveries. That's very important to remember. Because if you're not careful, you'll get fucked over. But you don't have to worry about that too much, though. This is our first battle. Oh, those things! Loopers! I'll tell you about them later. Stupid thing. Such high defense. Ow! You little shit. Quit stabbing me! Skip skills. His voice is so cute.
Thank you.
Sorry, I like the music. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!